All new at 10, an Arnold man says that he's out of work after someone stole his truck and trailer, a trailer containing thousands of dollars worth of tools.
Fox News' Jasmine Huda is here now with what he thinks happened to his property. Jasmine.
Sandy and Shirley, we're talking about $40,000 worth of tools. The man says his truck and trailer were parked right in front of his home and that overnight the two vanished.
This is all brand new 6-inch gutter, new 6-inch gutter, new downspout. This is what I do.
Jason Cossey takes the old gutter off and puts the new one on. His Arnold-based business, Rainmasters. He's built up for more than 10 years.
I've gutted hundreds of houses.
But it was all gone in under a minute when he says someone was casing his street about a week ago overnight on Sunrise Drive.
They came up this road. It's parked where your vehicle's at, and it took them all of 30 seconds to get in there and take off of my truck and trailer. It had two gutter machines in it, all of my ladders, all of my tools, all my equipment. Everything I had to run my business was in that trailer.
And without the trailer, there's no work and no income.
These lowlifes to steal it.
He's filed an insurance claim and a report with Arnold Police. Turns out Cossey is not alone.
They think it is the same guys. It's like a ring of them that are stealing the 250s and the motorcycles. I think they're using it to case stuff during the day, and then at night they bring whatever.
Whatever they're doing, he says he wants his property back. He's posted a reward and getting the word out.
All the roofers know me. All the supply houses know me. I'm hoping if I put my face to this truck and trailer, then it'll help. Like, oh, that's Jason Cossey's stuff. Let's look a little harder, you know? DeWalt radios, ladders, all that stuff's just gonna be gone, and it don't mean nothing to them, you know? When it was everything to me, it was my livelihood. This is how I have a lovely wife. I have two beautiful kids. This is how I provide for them.
Cossey said he had heard that some of his property was located in South St. Louis, but none of it has been recovered. Detectives are still building their case. Jasmine Huda, Fox 2 News.